that, I mean I ain't done peeing yet, and I'll be there after.
Deputy.
I'm coming as fast as I can. I'm running. I'm running as fast as I can.
We need to take out that freak sister seat. Like, take her out with a cab, not take her out on a date. I would never do that. Watch me, I'm moving. Peggy's, see him?
Never wore a seatbelt before. Not about to start now.
Buddy, don't get killed, though. I like it.
What are you gonna do now?
Nice.
Still see you.
Oh,
view from up there.
Cougars are relying on you.
The cult's been using that old brewery to cook bliss. Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job, Rook.
Busting my ass in the name of beer. The cult has one of our snipers surrounded at Lamb of God Church. Grace will kill as many as she can before they can get her. But she's gonna need our help.
Thank you.
Nice dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position.
Dynamo!
What's going on?
Run! Run for your lives!
My sister told me the Kellett farm's under siege. The cult's chopping up the cows, and they took the family hostage. Someone's gotta stop it.
Goddamn, that was fun.
Whoa now!
Can't fucking touch me! Move.
Fuck this!
Camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place. This is Grace. Camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. Real killers use bows. Fucking child's play.
out of the Lamb of God.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play.
Some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
I'll do the rest.
Time to do some fucking damage.
Honestly, fuck you.
When this is finished, the drinks are on me.
More careful. How good of a shot are you? Shit.
I'm taking fucking damage!
Ready?
You must like trouble. Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there?
Got him in
a couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast.
You're a survivor.
Watch my back.
Help!
the grave.
Fine, I'm fine. Fucking child's play.
I got you, Pops. I got you. That was a small win, but they all add up, you know? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
What up, sister?
Thank you.
I got my own
tire.
Tied.
Wow. We got piggies. Not a good spot. I'm on the move. Rifle's been with me through thick and thin.
Thank you. fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
The Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them. But God works in mysterious ways, and thanks to you, Evenskate will no longer feed their followers without stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals, provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
Whisperer. Come here! I want to talk to you! Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Preppers. Give me a break. Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
So my buddy and me were sneaking around the Copperhead train yard. We saw the cult gathering a ton of metal. He sent me to get backup, but he's still there. I hope he doesn't do anything stupid without me.
You think things are gonna actually get better?
Maybe my star is not.
One painful day after. What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if we gotta believe the truth? Piggies just swipes at me, I'm retiring. You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards I'm supposed to, what, go back home? Back to normal?
Yeah. Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No.
I ain't never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Thank you. They're coming in! Look out! Wine!
Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion, use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
Guys,